Oh yeah, this is what the front cover look like, right there. It has the original Spider-Man on the left and the black suit and Spider-Man on the right. You see that. For me, I'll go with this cover that has a Brock turning into Venom after Peter Parker managed to take the black suit off of him and the Venom symbiote went right to A. Brock and A. Brock became Venom inside the church. Yeah, that's how it happened. That's how it happened in the film. So yeah. That's pretty much it. I'll see you later.